Well, hello. Time to do faster, baby. Where's my car? You're not telling me my car is still. Oh no, because the last car that I drove was over there. Thanks, game.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad.
Well, hey, actually, Ben, how are you? Por Dios, mi car es Herrick. Where the fuck are you? Why would you pop?
What is wrong with you?
You're good, nice. I'm doing very well, thanks for asking. Like I said, I just...
That's a big help.
Just need to press a button.
As fast as you can!
Where have you been?
Also, I did get the prompt right. Oh! When you try and turn right.
Oh.
Where I put like millions channel things. If you're talking about the links to YouTube, that's the link to.
Okay.
Part one of those games that I played.
You alright? Far fucking from it.
That's why the thing says list has been updated and is now complete with links to videos.
Sinclair Paris. That mean anything to you?
Nothing.
I mean, I'm thinking of getting rid of that just so there's a list of shit, but.
Sheriff Department down there
still. Oh, yeah, no, if you're talking about the channel points, just ignore that.
So we're building a civil rights case against them.
Ignore that.
Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C.
I mean.
Those people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men.
I mean, I can do it.
Folks.
I can do it.
Agreed to testify against the Sheriff's Department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We're gonna turn it over to that attorney. Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont.
How many channel points do I have? Infinite. Because it's my channel.
I'm getting ready to leave now. I know. Yeah,
I have infinite.
Okay.
So you got. So I don't have to wait 600 years to have a highlighted message. Oh no, it's a white guy. Oh, it's the fucking sheriff.
No, sir. Everything's fine.
Why don't you come on out here and let me get a look at you?
More racism.
What you doing around Sinclair this time of night?
Passing through, sir.
Passing through. That's nice. Beautiful night for passing through, ain't it?
Yeah, I mean, genuinely, like I say, if people really want me to change it, I'll change it, but until then, never.
My mama.
Your mama.
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice. I bet she appreciates that. Yes, sir? It is beautiful.
I wish you had a million channel points. You could just go to one tier 2 stream and he has kill binding. You can just do it so many times. No more. That's not how that works. You have to watch that one person to accumulate points in that channel. Like, you can't use points you get here on someone else. Okay, yeah, I'm just making sure.
Jesus.
No, well, you said the same thing. Hello there.
This is my daughter Roxy. She grew up in Atlanta with her mother.
Pleasure. Nice to meet all of you.
I'm Lincoln. Lincoln Clay, I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. The case. People's lives. Can't you take any chances?
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole. Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this.
If I don't blow a gasket now, I will do it in a minute.
When I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you need to get on down to Sinclair Parish and get that folder. When you got it, bring it here.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
Fine by me.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. Blames herself for what happened.
Blame's an easy thing to put on.
You're not usually to black holes. You make an exception. Well, you know. There's always that one person who will.
We'll get this done.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Sinclair Parish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parish. You need to understand that back then, local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parish white. Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark, well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
Well, let's go. My pops gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those dicky assholes. What you did to do Seth, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tries to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a thought.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richie Doucette, and in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. It's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
If only.
Seriously?
Move, man, move!
Still in large. Additional units responding.
Shit! Let me try. Now, who the fuck is this?
Low profile.
Yeah, well, you on our ass now, so a low profile don't come and go. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Really?
Thank you.
I don't think I can use this in here. Here.
Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pigs as we head through town. MJ Farmer's up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind.
White guy with balls. Yeah,
is it up here?
Yeah.
Foxy Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.
Okay, I'll do this way for now.
They need a place to lay low, send them my way. Look after yourself. Ain't you two a sight to behold?
Yeah, we just a regular old beauty and the beast. Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with ZQ, Slim's had them high alert. When'd you get back?
Few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. It was about a year ago.
Oh, hell no. So, what?
Huey got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
God damn.
Some of my best work.
That cop friend of yours got us a line on our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah, Tommy Slim.
No, I know. MJ, Mary Jane, weed.
There's an easy way in and out of there.
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ, you might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Oh, that motherfucker's long gone.
In this car, because when I press 4, the bloody siren goes off instead of turning off the bloody. Oh, don't worry, she survives. I'm 99% certain.
The sheriff's station usually is skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Ain't you generous?
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can.
My head is already up.
Alright. There's me up here.
Cool. I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, alright?
Since the day I was born.
So I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know, good luck stealing the files from Slim's office.
Hey, watch it.
I'm in position on the roof and a small handful of deputies around the station.
What are you doing with the file, boy?
Fuck this goddamn town!
Boy, your shift's done. I want you.
That's strange. Don't mind me.
You check Slim office yet? It's on the second floor.
Roxy, I got it.
Well, goddamn.
Don't act too surprised.
Oh, I ain't. But this shit ain't over till you get your ass back to the farmhouse. And I mean alive.
That's the plan. Meet you there.
Everyone is dead. Yep. Everyone is very dead.
I was wondering when you was gonna show up.
He's cleaning the tip out.
This boy from the hollow?
Let's just say I'm still surprised you ain't fuck it up.
Give me time. I'm sure I'll find a way. Slim made some notes inside. Highlighted a few names.
Fuck. Slim already gone to work. Some of these people done gone missing.
Which means they're probably dead.
He knows the names of the people we've been talking to.
God damn it, we've been working at this for almost a year, putting everything together piece by piece, for it to all fall apart now.
Ain't nothing falling apart. We always knew the motherfuckers would hit back. These folks gave their life thinking we was gonna see this through. We still got the pictures, the written testimony. We ain't gonna let Slim worm his way out of this.
So, what's our next move?
I'm gonna call the folks on this list and tell them to get the fuck out of Sinclair. After that, we gonna see about Slim and his asshole friends.
Couple of bags of fertilizer in. Like it?
Anyway, nope, Mary Jane.
Some skunkweed in their backyard. Takes an artist to get in there, start mixing strains and shit.
Gotta respect a man with a passion. Been growing long?
Since I got back. VA shrink said I was suffering from intrusive thoughts. Couldn't get down with the meds he gave me, so I started growing. Shared my first crop with some friends, and word travels fast.
Good weed does that. Cops?
The cops are so focused on keeping St. Clair white, they haven't noticed the new shade of green popping up.
Lucky you.
Plus, I kind of got a referral system, so I don't have to worry about any old asshole talking to the cops.
So you got a pipeline into New Bordeaux?
Nah. You know someone who might be interested?
I might. We'll talk more once things settle down around here.
Thank you for the help. Wanna take a hit?
You shouldn't have.
Oh, weed.
Fuck. You put your foot in this, boy.
Goddamn right. Well, let me see if Roxy needs help digging through the files. That could take a minute. Enjoy that. We should talk business later.
That was an entire mission. All I did was smoke a doobie. I just smoked a doobie and the game went, well done, you've completed a mission. Now I'm about halfway through this DLC and I've been playing for 23 minutes. Because most of it is side content bullshit that you have to do in a bit.
Hope you packed a coat, man. Cause there's a goddamn ship blizzard headed our way.
Got in touch with everybody in there except for three people. Andy Life.
Easiest mission. Paulson, Eddie Hanahan. While pressing E, walking forwards and pressing E.
Only a matter of time before he moves.
Yeah.
And that's just the start of it. Whole parish is locked down. No one gets in or out without Slim Station. So, like I said, it's a ship blizzard. The fuck we gonna do?
Those three, you know where they at?
Yeah, we got somebody watching them.
If you charge in guns blazing, it's just gonna get them killed. But if Roxy and I pick up a ride, bust around Sinclair kicking up dust.
Motherfuckers ain't gonna be able to resist the chance to hook a couple niggas on the run.
Exactly. And while all eyes are on us, MJ steals around town, grabs those three, and brings them back here. You think you can handle that?
Fuck yeah, I can.
Got something else that'll help. My Nightcrawler. Zekia was driving her when he got. We steal her back? Ain't no way she ain't gonna turn heads.
What's the impound lot like?
About what you expect, man. Cops, alarms, big-ass fence.
Ain't like we trying to bust into the Federal Reserve or something.
Yeah, right.
I gotta go call my old man, tell him what's going on. You come find me when you're ready to head out.
All right.
A fucking ship blizzard.
Get the witnesses. Keep your head down, MJ.
10-4 stats out.
Now, if Blanket will pop, I'll call you and tell me.
You ready?
Come on. We ought to get going. Best to get a drop on Slim people while it's still dark.
Get a pep talk from your dad?
You can say that. He wanted to remind me of self-sufficiency of a revolutionary black woman. His black ass way of saying don't get shot.
Well, he ain't wrong. So what's the plan for getting your car?
It start on a dead man switch on me.
Who needs a dead man switch in their car?
Lincoln, I'm partial to my wheels. Point is, I'm the only one that can get my baby started. So you and me need to get into that lot. I'll get her running, and we'll get moving.
Probably gonna set off some alarms.
Yeah, well, that'll be our cue to haul ass out of there. You know what? We should keep our heads low while we inside. Let's sneak in, get my car, and try not to get shot.
Damn.
So glad I got so far.
Ow. I'll do that again. Once I have a no.
You know what? We should keep our heads low while we inside. Let's sneak in, get my car, and try not to get shot.
Fight MJ time to save the witnesses by wrecking havoc around Sinclair Parish.
To raise a little hell, give you time to get the first witness. Let us know when you got it.
10-4 Stat Sergeant, I'll be in touch.
Let's tear up Sinclair. MJ, do your thing.
Time to see what kind of damage your car can do, Roxy.
Visual on the vehicle involved in the 503 at the impound lot.
The
suspect should be considered armed and dangerous.
Armed and dangerous.
There's a billboard in town for Slim's re-election campaign.
Worst way is to get the sheriff's department's attention. As long as you don't mind me scratching the paint a little.
Reckon them gas pumps.
No way, woman.
Don't
Stop! Keep your foot down! Holy shit! You definitely got their attention. Let's roll. The sheriff's department keeps a checkpoint just outside of town.
It sounds like you're proposing we drive through a mess of deputies just so they'll call in more pissed off cops.
Shit, girl, you know how to have a good time.
For a little re-election party. We hit that, it'll piss Slim off and the fuckers looking to keep him in office.
Motherfucker.
Oh, but this is Sheriff Beaumont here with a message for our new friend. Thought y'all could Buffalo Slim, didn't you? But don't worry, I got some for y'all. This is Sheriff Beaumont. Any one of my deputies gonna deal with this fucking plague of Negroes? Fuck! Staff Sergeant, I'm gonna need an assist. I got multiple tangos on me and they ain't in an arresting mood.
Hold tight, MJ. We're coming for you.
Scrapyard. I got a little exit plan set up.
This better work, MJ. Keep going straight.
The entire thing.
MJ, you wily motherfucker.
Didn't I tell you? More balls than sense. We all agree we make a phone.
You driving your baby?
Goddamn right. Look like you half knew how to drive.
Thanks, Roxy. I'll see you back at the farm.
Thanks for giving me a shitty car, by the way.
They're gone.
Since I'm here, may as well do it. Not that I'm gonna need it. Well, ain't nowhere safer than concerned citizens, and we're done. And I'm only 40 minutes in.
When she is.
You got it.
Hey,
Andy gonna be okay?
Well, lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boys sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at Laveau's with it.
Oh my what, Black Blazer? Oh my what? You're not George Takei, are you? Oh my. Now thankfully, the cops won't show up here.
Thinking about putting a bullet in your head. But then it can't. Why don't I hand you over to my friends here? Let them take the time with you.
Looks like your crack-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Ah. Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of St. Clair. But this... this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition.
This smiley mofo, I know, right?
You know what the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. That you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigga, always a filthy nigga. Go on. Have your fun.
Oh, still, motherfucker.
Goddamn, where'd that come from?
Why don't you shoot him? Oh. Why? Why a QTE now? No, I don't care. Go. Oh, well, at least he's comfortable.
Lives or something.
Your ass should talk. You lucky we saw that fire when we were driving out. Them boys are coming up on us.
Okay, he just walked out of the bloody... What happened?
Come on! Get the fire on that cocksucker! Back here! done the other. You are way out of line, boy. Man who nails this sumbitch gets drinks on me for life.
Woo. Oh, come on, really? The AI fucking flips out and it hits me. Bullshit. Conveniently painted black. Oh, nice tooth. Or lack thereof.
Come on, boy. I got some for you. Oh, yeah. I got some for you, boy.
Rip.
You hear me, boy?
We hear you, motherfucker.
That is funny. I thought I'd die in my front porch rocking chair. Well, go on. Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live, making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure, being a white, racist cop's gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
Nah. I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
One way to do it.
Come on. I think it's about time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish.
Law ain't gonna stop looking for Slim. Ought to head on to my dad. Slim boys is coming up on us.
Yeah, this is where the Faster Baby DLC finishes. After pretty much 50 minutes. Oh, thanks for the host targets, I appreciate it. You managed to turn up just in time for this 50 minute DLC. Right back, guy. Just finished what the DLC is. Excuse me. Boost out the window. Oh, the main game. Yeah, the main dude. You left town. Yeah, that's the best ending. It is. Woo.
Y'all hollow cats don't fuck around.
Abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Law ain't gonna stop looking for Slim. Ought to head on to my dad.
Hey, you're a nut, Roxy.
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Bowman under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay. Just park us up ahead.
Oh.
Watch the paint, watch the paint!
I didn't drive.
You want Slim?
Go and check in with my dad. He needs to know what's going on.
What heat? I haven't got any.
These pigs in the bayou need to be somewhere else.
Right away.
What heat? The car? I'm guessing the game's glitched because... Unless this does actually work, but... This might not work. Because the car isn't actually parked in the... Unless... Yeah, no, I can do it now, never mind.
Son, sooner or later you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right.
Yeah, she was better than all right. That girl is bad, Lavoie.
When are you going to be doing the DLCs for this, then?
Well, you did your part. So you're going to stick around? We could use your help. Just saying.
Where'd you go to start DLC?
It was nice seeing you again.
There are three colored icons on the map. One's blue, which is this DLC. One's purple, which is the Sign of Times DLC, and then there's a sort of browny sort of colour that's up north.
Come in.
Where you start the,
And now, just wanted to say goodbye. You okay?
Don't sometimes DLC. Yeah, this one's where the new part of the map is. There's a blue dot. Then there's a purple one in the middle of the map, and then there's a, like, say, like a sort of light browny one up north.
Take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain, ugliness in the world.
Yeah, this DLC is technically only 55 minutes.
The world is evil.
Unless you plan on doing absolutely everything, like the weed business. But the story of it's about 50 minutes. The Sign of the Times is 2 hours. And I want to say Stones Unturned is maybe about an hour and a half, 2 hours maybe.
Dance with me.
I don't really did. Okay. Maybe just one.
So,
well, we know where this is going.
So brave. Then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'd be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you here dancing with me.
When you hear
Roxy.
To follow your heart.
Yes.
You follow your heart. I know.
Oh. We touching tips. Damn it, I can't see up his bloody boxer shorts. Because his penis should be, I mean, first of all, his legs clipping through his boxers. But, I mean, for him, he's doing this. And his boxers are ending up there. His dick should be about there. Obviously, it can't bend around. It should be about there. Okay, random cop. But yeah, so Helgas, this is where the blue DLC is. Wherever the hell the bloody church is, which I think is up here somewhere. Or over here, but wherever the church is, you get that colour for the Sign of the Times. And then the other one is the Stones Unturned. Yeah, that one's there. That one's about in the middle of the map, and that one's all the way over here, next to this new portion. I mean, fuck it, I may as well do this, right? Because this is main story content.
Keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Yeah, that's where they are. Yeah, like I say, the Sign of the Times DLC, if you don't want to renovate Sammy's bar, and just play the main story, it's about 2 hours. This one, I mean, obviously I've just done in under an hour, but I want to do these three missions, so it'll probably be about an hour and a half. And then, like I say, I think Stones Unturned is probably about an hour and a half, 2 hours. So they're not extremely long if you don't want to do all the side stuff after you've beaten them, but because like the weed farm and Sammy's stuff is basically just two new places to get yeah, it's just basically two new places to get
running low on all kinds of shit.
Money and stuff.
Hang tight.
Which you have to spend money to upgrade so you can obviously make more money. It takes hours to do it, so I don't recommend you do it at all. I mean, unless you want the achievements and you'll do it in your own time, then sure. But otherwise, just skip it. Hey Jespers, is it better to do the main story before DLCs? Yeah. just because you can experience the main, if you've never played it, which I assume you haven't, it's a the main campaign is obviously much better done than if you try and sprinkle the DLCs in between, because the Faster Baby DLC, which is what I've just done, you have to do that in one sitting. You can't go in, do a mission and come out. But yeah, it only takes about 50 minutes to get to this point anyway, but you should definitely enjoy the main game and its story first. Then once you've beaten that, then do the DLC. You know, let the DLCs be their own little mini settings. Because I can't remember what this is. Yeah, no problem. Also, what the bloody hell did you click? Is it the disappearing cop car? Oh. The Lincoln Clay Method Penis. Oh, and then the cop car. Both things, nice.
You Remus?
Question. Yeah, so is this your first time playing Mafia 3 then? Or the Mafia series?
You're all of those acquaintance. Well, mind the mess.
Yes, which I've already seen.
I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? Or Slim?
His car.
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff
Bowman. You're not trying to break games anymore. Nope. Legal services.
Now,
games just do it for me.
But he doesn't want you dead.
Because I was going to blow the car up, I was going to shoot the gas tank. Kidnap my Blanche. But I guess the car just went, Nino, Nino. Oh, bollocks.
Save her. Save her and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Car. Talk to lay preacher. Yeah, once I've done these missions, like I say, I'll do the races as well, because I think there's 8 of them. I want to say, which I may as well do because it probably won't take me long. Look. Hey, watch where you're going. Then obviously I'll do the Stones Unturned, however long that takes me.
Welcome, welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. What's Slim's doing? He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Oh boy. And May as well activate all three quests and then do them.
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
Nah, fuck it. I was gonna steal the money, but whatever.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes. All right?
And now I just need to escape. Do you mean when you was playing, or are you looking back at your Twitch VOD? If you're looking back at your Twitch VOD, it's probably muted because of the music. If you leave the radio on and listen to music, it will be muted. That's why I don't play it. Because obviously it'll pick it up. Yeah, if it's a past broadcast, then that'll be why it's muted. It's why I always... record stuff instead of taking it from... Then obviously if you want to put it up anywhere, then obviously you don't have to deal with it being muted. I wasn't making content anyway. Oh, you know, that's fine, but like I say, it's just obviously if you was, that's why you always obviously have the stream and the record. I don't know why he does that. Alan Wake. Oh, nice. Alan Wake's a good game. I won't necessarily say any of its hype that it used to have is worth shit, but it's a good game. I prefer American Nightmare. Well, not really, actually. I mean, gameplay-wise, it's worse, but I mean, American Nightmare has Mr. Scratch in it.
you ain't with him.
Ow.
Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up all route.
That pinched you, boy.
Handed to us.
He's getting away with killing a cop, boy. Fucking half the trap. I'll set your shoot back.
Oh, frame rate. Please.
Suspect still at large. Additional units responded. Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up en route. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Sure use some wheels over here.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Is he gonna destroy that fence? Nope.
Here's your car, boss. Appreciate it.
Why can I even come in here if there's nowhere to go?
Sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys is on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Not only these two missions, well, sorry, this is the last mission. Because the other one I have done, I just need to talk to the guy. Why do I keep doing that?
Killer on the loose.
I can shoot you. Oh no, you're outside. Do that and drive out. I said that'll be this DLC done. In about an hour and a half. But so far that's what, 3.5 hours?
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you.
That's a big help.
Thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely. In the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.
Now I just hand it in. Meant to do that.
Hey, thanks to you, Slim Beaumont staying right where it's supposed to be, in a cell.
You check in on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah, he's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
That's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, LeVeau.
He knows we fucking.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union.
Thinking it would give him immunity.
A political machine.
But it doesn't. I think it gets him killed.
Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.
He snitched. Of course he died. Yep. That's exactly how it goes. Well, that's that DLC Eden. Well, fuck it, I'll just move on to the Stones Unturned DLC. Get all that done for today. So, I'll see you in that one then, too. Ta-ta.